FMS, what they call me. What's going on, y'all? What's going on?
It's been a while.
Give me the energy!
This whole video, y'all. This whole video, y'all. What's going on, y'all? So in my last video, I asked you guys. I said, give me some freaking questions to ask my wife, y'all.
I saw y'all gonna come in.
Man, y'all look, y'all rolled them in, man. Y'all my people, man. Y'all my people. So look, we better ask my wife these questions. You guys asked me to ask my wife to see how she feel about certain things about me. So let's get right into it. The first question I got from Sandra. First question is, how does your wife feel about you being away?
Well, as y'all probably already know, I don't really like him being gone. I'd rather him be at home, but I know he's out there making moves for us, so we have to make a sacrifice and he has to be gone.
I like that.
So I'll be a big girl and just deal with it.
I like that,
mama. It won't be forever.
I like that, mama.
Right?
Right. Okay. How does your wife feel about you eating on the road? She had two questions. I love you.
Well, for one, I would rather have him eat a home-cooked meal every day because I like to cook for him. However, I still get jealous when he eat on the road because he gets to eat a whole bunch of different stuff that be looking so good and I can't eat it with him.
Why would you?
And to sum this all up, he would call me on FaceTime every time he eats something good or eat. Okay, like I've been wanting some Krispy Kreme really, really bad. It's no Krispy Kreme around here. Guess what he did not too long ago?
Oh,
he went to Krispy Kreme, FaceTimed me while he ate his little donuts all up in my face. So I get jealous sometimes. But yes, to sum it all up, I just rather for him to eat a home cooked meal because it's more healthy than versus eating fast food restaurants like he do all the time. Well, let me take that back. I ain't gonna bash him all the way because sometimes he do good at meal prepping his own food in his truck and he eat healthy for like a whole week.
Two.
A whole week. And then he backtrack. But yeah, it's more healthy eating a home cooked meal versus fast food.
Dude, this is a rough one right here. Sweet Tea 051988. Is she going to be OTR or local? Where will your little girl be when your wife starts driving? I know that's a personal question, but I'm just curious. That's a big one.
You set me up for this.
That's a big one. That's a big question, y'all. That's a huge question, y'all. Like, we've got that question, and we blocked people because of that question.
Very much so.
We blocked people because of that question. I'm just letting you know.
So
we're going to answer.
You kind of set me up with this one. But you asking me, I'm finna be honest. First of all, can we spill those beans with Maverick watching?
Let's spill the beans,
can we,
man.
Spill those beans.
Let's spill the beans, okay. Man.
First of all, y'all probably already know this anyway. My whole point of getting my CDL was for us to run teams. And if I wanted to go ahead and get experience without him, then of course I would be local because we're not leaving our child.
Right.
And another part of that question, which we've got many, many times, like people were like mad at us because of the decision we made as far as me driving trucks too. They always, well, where's the baby gonna go? That's just selfish. That's just mean. That's this and that, which is very, very disrespectful because for one, you don't know the situation. For two, you don't know us. But to sum things up, we are great parents. We would never just put our baby off on anybody just so we can chase some money.
Right.
But when he buy his own truck, she will be with us. Some people don't agree with that either, but that's our decision, that's our business, and we're making sacrifices so we can buy this house to pass down to her. So anything I see that we can do.
Soraya, y'all. Soraya,
because she comes talking.
She trying to put on her shirt. I'm gonna show you how she's putting on her shirt. She just got the shower, y'all.
So to sum that question up, when we do teams, Soraya will be with us. It would not be permanent for me driving teams. we just see opportunities to put our family in a better situation, and I see what I can do to help, and that's what we're gonna do. But Soraya will be with us at all times, not in nobody else's care.
Right. I'm gonna tell you guys, so I'm gonna piggyback off her. We wanted to do this, so you know what I'm saying, so we won't have to struggle, y'all. Like, that was the main thing coming to trucking. And you know, within this year, it's been like great for us, and it's been a sacrifice, but it's been worth it. You guys get what I'm saying? And the next step was to, you know, put them in the truck with me, and we both decided on her getting her CDLs as well. When we did come up with this decision, it was like, okay, maybe we can get on the road, and we run from somebody. We're gonna lease our truck on to someone, but at the same time, you know what I'm saying, I was gonna come home and get them, and she drive with me for probably about 3 or 4 days, and then the next few days, you know what I'm saying, she be at home, you know what I'm saying, but all of us was gonna be in the truck, you get what I'm saying? So it wasn't gonna be like, you know, we was gonna put the baby off on someone or someone, something like that. It was like they're gonna be in the truck for a little while, and then I bring them home and I finish out the load, or I do another week because I'm used to doing it, you get what I'm saying? But if two can do it, you know what I'm saying, like, we bring in more money. That's the answer we got. That's the answer we give you guys, you know. That was a good one, though, but, you know, that was kind of personal, man.
It was a good question because, obviously, a lot of people ask it all the time, mm-hmm. but it is kind of personal, and don't take it personal about me reacting and worry about just answering your question, but that's just, you know, our honest, that's our honest answer.
This is a good question. Does she likes the money? Does my wife like the money? Should I answer that question? Because I know the question. I know the answer. Get off me. Get off me.
Well, the money is good. The money is good.
Man, get your big shoes. Next question. Hey, bro, where is the crazy beard guy? Not seeing him in for so long.
Slim is trucking, man.
So, I'm going to answer one more question after this one. Is she going deaf how loud you are at times? Yep.
Absolutely.
Give me the energy!
Y'all don't even know the half. He be loud for no reason. Did you just see that?
So, the last question is, boy, y'all, boy, I got a ton of more questions, but I'm going to answer one more question, y'all. Dude, y'all, boy, y'all something else with y'all self, boy. Y'all, so you
what's the question?
They something else with they self.
He probably setting me up again like the other question. What's the question?
Have y'all broke in the truck? What you mean broke in?
Look, do you mean?
Have y'all had sex in the truck? That's a good idea. Come on.
Let's go.
See, you brung it on yourself. Oh. It's go time. Give it energy! Woo! Y'all know what we doing, right? Y'all know we truck it, man. We truck it. So until next time. Ha ha! Be the fan, that's what they call me. I promise that.